so proud. Stardate, Captain's Log, June the, 17th, Prague, the Czech Republic, indoors. Beautiful place, incredible, incredible architecture, and hopefully tonight, an incredible gig. Oh yes, and by the way, following up on what Vivian said in the last blog, or whatever these things are called, if Download 2019 is the last time we ever play Hysteria as an album start to finish, what a way to go out. It was magnificent.
I could play it, just can't do it when there's people watching me. It's your version.
Interview, 4:30, calling me on the dot. Now 4:33, no call. That's why they always say, hurry up and wait.
Getting the pink ready. Hashtag pink self.
What do you think? Jury's out in here.
Hello.
You're on. This is our
hello, darling.
We'll let you sit out if you don't like it.
Have you got some?
Hello, this is Mr. Lord Coverdale.
Yes, sir. Yorkshire boys here, north and south.
Yes,
very, very nice.
I hope, lad.
15 to showtime, we'll walk in 5.
Oh my God.
Knew you were there.
What do you do for a living? I do this.
Do you want to get right?
Hey!
Absolutely brilliant tonight. It was great to be back in our old habitat, playing arenas, playing our own set. It was almost like being back in America. That's how good it was. And here we are in Prague. So thank you, Prague. You've been amazing tonight. Thank you.
It was just really good. I mean, as I was doing it, as I was playing, it was just really energizing. It was really cool. And the crowd were really into it. Everybody seemed really happy. So. Few more of those.
I personally played like I had boxing gloves on. I was like sweaty and the guitar pick kept slipping and I was starving. But halfway through I had to have a power bar because I was like feeling all weak and dizzy. But overall it was great. Everyone sung well, all of that, and the power bar kicked in like around Hysteria and that I came back to life. So overall it was amazing.
A lovely audience. I thought we played very well. We didn't do Gods of War, so I didn't suck. I had a lot of fun. I got to wear my leopard skin sneaks again tonight, which really puts me in my happy place. I think when I wear those shoes, I'm in a comfort zone.
Absolutely stunning. I know I always say this every night, but it was the crowd. It's not about us. The crowd were just phenomenal. Absolutely unbelievable. For me personally, one of the best I've ever sung. I don't know where that came from, but it did. Everybody was, the vocals tonight were insane. So happy fucking days.